off the chain. This movie is off the chain. I'm so proud of this stuff being in Sacramento, homegrown, the lot. They bootlegging stuff. We ain't even made it to Blockbuster yet, dog. They already bootlegging. We got Jerome and Ray Ray around the corner in the alley selling these out their trunk. This light is that ghetto fabulous. Here, I'm telling you, they got comedic timing that is off the chain. Friday ain't got nothing on these two cats. I'm telling you, Wayne Wayne brings the pain. And this brother right here, he has that Chris Tucker mentality. I laughed when we screamed, when we, as executive team, when we looked at it, I was laughing at these two throughout the whole movie. Even the dream sequence, when these two get...
I mean, think about it. Left and loose in the lot. The lot is simple. Left and loose, go to Vegas. Left and loose, go to Japan. Left and loose, man, what's... Where are we going next?
First of all, congratulations on the film.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Second of all, I love your shoes. Oh, yeah, these are pink gators and snakeskin. I didn't know you could mix both animals. I went to Louisiana, killed my own gator and my own snake, had them dip. I did all that this morning. You know what I'm saying?
It's looking good.
Thank you, man. This was a lot of work. It all came together. Got a big crowd out here supporting you tonight.
Yeah,
how do you feel about all this?
You know what I'm related. You know, Sacramento and surrounding areas, they've always did, you know, wonderful things for us. 102.5 KSFM, the station I work for, man, my morning show. Shouts out to BK, Juan Valdez, Lexi, Jay, everybody, Charlie Ramos, that's my family. This is the reason that we sold out, because we sell out everything at the radio station. So all you salespeople that's trying to do concerts, you come to us and you'll sell out.
One last question.
What's
after the film, is everyone going someplace and smoking weed? That's what we really want to know.
I can't tell you that, Blair. It might be some police. You might be out. Yeah, it might be. It might go down. I'm just going to say that. So if you got some zigzags, bring them.
Tell them where we're going to get them. I got my lighter right here.
See? Hey, this is my co-host, man, right here. You know what I'm saying? You're going to see us get down, man. Thanks for coming out. We love you guys. We love the support.
Awesome. Congratulations, guys.
Yes,
thank you very much.
Come on, girl.
Thank you, man.
Thank you. All right, brother. Come on, Shelly. Hold on.
Let me wipe all the syrup off. You know, black men, we secrete syrup. What?